Hey everyone, today I'll be doing a tutorial on my everyday look that I've been wearing for the last couple of days. So it is kind of an everyday look, even though it's a bit out there. It's to match my hair. So yeah, hope you enjoy. So the main reason for this tutorial is so I can compare a $2 eyeliner, brand is Boe Beauty liquid eyeliner, to Rimmel London's Exaggerate eyeliner. I've heard that this one's really good, so I'm comparing $2 with $13. Here we go! Okay, so I'm not really good with liquid eyeliners in a bottle, but that's pretty much pretty good. It's pretty dark, pretty thick, pretty good, pretty bold. So yeah, I like that one so far. Now on to the next one. So that's the Boe Beauty one, and I can tell the quality difference straight away. Obviously, pay for what you get for. It goes on a lot messier, and you have to keep dipping it more than the other one. That one I only had to dip twice, this one I had to dip like 3 or 4 times just to get it to work properly. I can't get it to a good point, although if I tried a bit harder, it might work. But I still like this one better. But yeah, first time using, well, not really first time, just haven't used it in a while and I'm out of practice. So yeah, that's those two.